Gatorade releasing the name of outstanding student athletes around the country, and two athletes who attend Island Bridge High School were selected as Boys and Girls Basketball Players of the Year. This is an incredible and rare honor for winners to be from the same school. India Buford and DJ Jeffries, this week's local cool kids.
Buford feeling it.
She's 5'6", he's 6'8", and they are a formidable force on the basketball court, a dynamic duo.
When I first came here, Island Bridge is just known as a football school, so okay. You know. I think me, India, and Maya Taylor, who were here like earlier, graduated. You know, I think we did a good job of putting Olive Branch basketball on the national stage.
The two Olive Branch High School student athletes were named Gatorade's State Players of the Year for basketball. A huge honor and rare achievement for two students at the same school to win in the same year. India Buford, a junior at the school, helped her team win a state championship.
I started when I was around 3 or 4.
3 or 4 with a ball in your hand.
When I first started playing, I started playing with all boys, so that's what got me mentally here and physically here.
DJ Jeffries also led his team to states. As DJ gets ready to play for Coach Penny Hardaway at the University of Memphis this fall, India wants Olive Branch to know her team is just getting started.
I thank the OB community personally, and I just want to let them know that we're coming back for another one next year.
All right, and if you know of a local cool kid that I should meet, make sure you email me at coolkid@localmemphis.com. Don't forget, we're on Facebook and Twitter. You can find us at Local Memphis if you tweet us, use the hashtag #CoolKid.